pareil, da da da.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-day. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Nothing but sunshine coming my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-day. Dude, so if we beat Eggplant, our next
What?
bracket is like, because we play against Slow Motion or something, or PKD, and like we could beat them, no problem. I mean, not no problem, but I mean, this guy's, they're fucking an Oceania team. Let's not lose to them.
Are they Ocean? No, they're not
And
Oceania.
Slow Motion is Southeast Asia or Oceania. And then we play against somebody who drops down, whoever drops down.
One
And then
shot.
we, would that be them? I mean,
I
I have no
don't
idea how
know.
this works. Might be NFG or something. I don't know.
No, Eggplant gave C9 a run for their money at land, so.
Yep.
That's land,
It's not the
okay.
same
This is.
team, though.
Isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's.
I don't think it's the same people, is it?
I don't
I
know.
don't remember these names.
I know
Nobody.
Eggplant. I've known them for a while.
Maybe they might be the same team. I don't know. Who cares?
Anybody
Let's
can
go.
give Egg. Anybody can give Clannad a run for their money.
Keep it a honey.
Heck, who did Eggplant lose to?
Some noobs.
Nubris, I think? I don't know.
HLX.
What rank are
Yeah.
they?
43 NA.
Oh, right. Let's beat these guys.
Both.
They're on a
Or
rise and.
Helix. Rage beat him. It was Rage's team.
Really? Oh, it's
Yeah.
Helix. It's the other Helix team.
Yeah, Helix Xenon or whatever, however you say it. Don't they have
Yo, dude, they're not
Kuzo?
ready for this, man.
Yeah.
Tamebot.x. Here we go.
Let's go. Are you ready? They're ready.
Asked them.
Lego.
Activating gamer mode.
If we hold first, we never have to learn how to push last. So let's just hold first.
Yep.
Prepare your defenses.
Prepare your defenses. Zippity-doo-dah, my, oh my, what a wonderful day. Nothing but sunshine coming my way.
Fuck
Zippity-doo-dah,
zippity-doo-dah.
zippity-day.
Zippity fuck you. Meme.
What?
Watch for the fucking stack on the left side. Whoever's up there, you might get fucked.
Maybe.
I don't want to go
Just
up there
maybe.
anymore.
I'll have a
Let
turret
me.
shooting at him at least.
Yeah. I got this. I got this.
What are you looking at?
What are you looking at?
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet.
Tag the cart. That'll be just a moment.
No, forever know it's
Foxy,
ours.
great
We tag
things
it.
for you.
Ooh, ooh.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Try not to get yourself killed out there.
Let's do this.
I wanna.
I'm really triggered. They didn't tell me good luck, have fun.
Yeah, I'm triggered too. Kappa.
When do you guys want me to drop down if they go through
Just
main? I'm
it
watching
feels
under.
like whatever blood right beneath you can collapse. They probably don't even know you're up there.
Shh, yeah, I'm just gonna stay all the way back here. Just in case.
Attackers
You
incoming.
might like it if you hold
Defend
a little bit
objective.
further.
Stop. Got the CSGO Pixel Peak.
Got the green turret.
It's a bush.
I
They're
don't see
coming.
it.
On the right
Oh
side.
no! I just right clicked.
Protect my
They know.
turret.
They're jungle. They're jungling him again.
You worked hard on that. Terrific.
I'll jungle. I'll jungle. I'll jungle.
Oh.
My
They're all in.
turret. I have big plans for you.
Nice,
Reinhardt,
Reinhardt.
hello. Reinhardt, let's go focus road now. Focus road.
Yeah, level
Kree's
2.
low.
My
Kree's
dead.
nice, nice, nice.
Road, 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 get road, get road, get road.
Fair, fair jumping. Fair's hurt. Fair's one
Kree's
deck.
low.
I'm hooked, I'm hooked.
Kill that damn ferret.
Kree's dead,
I'm low,
Kree's
I'm low, I'm
dead.
low, I'm low, low. Road, you
Yo,
need to go
here,
to the
get this,
side,
get
fucking.
this.
I'm a pack on point.
Shields at 500. Can we retake this? They have people
I have
down.
aimbot.
Kill this
You
Ryan,
kill.
kill this Ryan.
No, no, no.
I have a res.
Melissa.
Scrappy.
High noon from main. Hold me, Corey.
Lucio's on side.
I need health.
Got him.
Come on, you guys.
Reset. Let's go.
Tim, you moved your shield away from that Roadhog and he hooked me.
Who needs armor?
If they push jungle again,
it was
armor on site.
I had a counter, like, charge.
Armor here. Oh, yeah, yeah, true. True.
Thank you.
Let's go. Two more minutes. Two, three more pushes. Just full hold these fucks.
Come in jungle.
Back in the same.
Yo, come over
here.
Thought
they threw me off.
Ow. My back out. Don't overcommit. I can't see you guys.
They're inside.
They're in there.
They're over here.
They're all inside. I bought my gun.
I killed Mercy.
Mercy's on.
I almost have a red.
I knew.
Tara's dead.
Reinhardt, try and stay alive.
I got both DPSs.
They're all in the corner.
It's one up, they're one up. Kill Mercy, kill Mercy. Mercy's still up.
No, we killed Mercy.
Let's go. Two more pushes. Do we have Mercy res soon?
Yep, just got it.
Okay, nice.
I was gonna say 99.
Dude, I used my ult to push that Mercy and the Pharah off, and they were just sitting there as their fucking frontline just came in.
Good luck, Omar.
You know if you spot him, jungle again.
Yep, jungle.
Armor up. Fair is low.
Flanking boom. Mercy on us.
They're climbing again.
They're behind you. Behind you.
Mercury here.
I'm down.
Valve to your right.
Fair is down.
I'm dead. No res.
Oh no.
There's res.
Work to be done. It's just you guys. Worked hard
on that. Can test the molten core.
Okay,
I can't get close enough.
Yeah,
I'm off hero.
Okay, let's just set up for this.
Torp's still good here.
I'm going up, I'm not near you.
I'm building
here.
Up.
Our Pharah got back spawns.
Yeah, I got back spawns.
Potential. Wherever you set up, let me know.
Test this one. Alright, now do what you were built to do. Fair is dead. Let's
take it aggressive.
Let's go.
Lapsing?
Yeah.
Fall focus.
Mercy. McCree? Nice. Let's go, go.
Take it aggressive. Ryan's pretty big.
Ryan's dead. Lucky's on our.
I have Monkey on me.
Money.
Reset. We're in there.
I'm trying to back out.
Where are you? Where's our hold at?
We set up around this corner over here.
Yeah, armor. Over here. Thank
you. Are we climbing or what?
This is like a corner.
I have ult here. Break shield.
I see
the
Mercy whenever
you get through the corner.
Fair is dead.
Hold me, Coring. Kill the Ryan.
I'm dead.
I got it.
Lucio dead.
Where's Mercy?
Where's
Mercy?
Ryan
still in.
Focus,
Ryan,
get Ryan.
Try
to get out
if you can.
I'm down.
We're still fighting this.
Fire's above.
Turret's still up. I'm around the battlefield.
Alright, I'm here with old break shield.
Okay. Get ready to contest. Just wait a little bit and we'll contest this last part right here. Monkey's on us. Coming in.
Look at this monkey. Oh, man, I'm gonna die. Yeah, they're unleashing everything. Nice. Run. Get right there.
Honey.
Chill.
I got honey.
Watch out. They got it. Backing.
We can get out.
For this.
Alright, I'm stopping Lucio. Sound good?
Yep.
Just don't die, don't fight them, we have two down.
Well, they pushed. They're all in their spawn right now.
Yeah.
Let's support a monkey.
Fair is in there. Nice, we got a Reaper. Just crack that monkey shield off the start, and if we kill the monkey, I can kill everybody.
Yeah, I'm gonna play Zarya. Ah, fuck. I should really play Zarya. Here, putting shield on top.
Boosting it.
Let's go.
Lucio's dead. Dead.
I got high noons.
No! Fair's 1 HP, guys, please! No! She has run HP behind you.
Mine's dead.
They rezzed.
They rezzed.
Good job, good job. Mercy's dead. Monkey's dead.
I have a res now.
Fair's on site.
Okay. Let's go, we're good.
Fair on site. Priest's so lit upstairs. Lucy got him.
Get stuff to contest. That fair is
it's
low.
Just fair. It's just fair. Let's go push the fair. Fuck her. It's a McCree Lucio now. McCree Lucio. Push this McCree Lucio.
McCree.
Fuck these kids.
McCree then Lucio. McCree then Lucio. Yeah, speeding in. Take it
from the top. McCree's dead. Oh, yeah. Break this Reinhardt shit.
Boost in 10.
They're down two players.
I can crack awesome. This shit.
Try to climb if you can. Get above them.
Nah, they backed all the way out. Okay, Monkey went up top.
Do the old Reaper jump from balcony.
Okay, back up. Yeah, let's get Reaper up there.
Get Bomb up here.
Okay, they're getting ready to climb. Climb. They're climbing.
Okay, watch out.
Probably coming behind him. Mine Ferris here too. They're all up there.
Yep.
Okay.
Just stand beneath the balcony.
Monkey, kill this monkey.
Do it, do it, do it.
High noon.
I died to the
Ferris. Lucio and Mercy. McCree dead.
Reinhardt low.
There's no rim.
Reinhardt's on. Ferris above you.
Up in the lead. Feeding in. Killing the Ferris.
There it is.
We really shouldn't have broken it down there.
Yeah, we shouldn't have. It's fine.
I know they're all dead.
Let's get control up here and just harass them.
I'm gonna sit down with the tanks.
We're getting pushed out, because everybody
I'm coming. Up the tempo. Don't die, guys.
That's their beat.
I have a res. I'm getting pushed by the Pharah.
Top left, Pharah top left.
They have a Reaper now, they have a Reaper. He's gonna fuck
guys, Reaper push me. Can we get this res? No?
Oh, right, he's raised.
It's a Reaper.
Get Ryan, get Ryan. Ryan, get Ryan. Going
for
Ryan.
The Mercy.
Come on, Karen, get Ryan. Focus, Ryan. Just all fucking collapse on Ryan.
Mercy's dead, Mercy's dead.
Nice.
Kill the Reaper. Kill the Reaper.
Yeah, he's one shot. He's getting help,
Lucio.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm out. Yo, we can keep him out here.
Let's just keep him out.
You ready?
Got Pharah?
So close. Just hang they're climbing.
We have Zarya ulti for them.
Yep. This is gonna make you feel better.
I need help. I need help. They're pushing me. Yeah, we have Zarya ulti. Just stop them. Just stop them from getting from the cart to the cart with that.
Just let him do that, huh?
Break it down, please.
Break it down.
Oh. Reaper's pushing me right now.
I'm not sure why you waited there.
I was waiting for the after fight.
No revive.
I'm getting completely pushed off.
Oh, my dad.
Diva.
Just try to stall it.
We're down. Nice, res. Trying to kill Mercy.
I'm on right.
I got you.
Mercy, she's hatching the health. Nice.
Just stall for time.
No.
Okay, there's two bad things. First off, Lucio, those are the break it downs I'm talking about. You waited until, like, our DPS has died, and I had to tell you to do that. Because if you did that, if you had to break it down the second they jumped on us, we win that fight. And Zarya, you needed to shoot in that entrance. Like, why did you wait till they got on the cart? Like, if you would have just shot your ult in that little top entrance, we would have won right there because they had five seconds to jump on cart.
Yeah, I honestly denied.
I called that like three times.
He said it a thousand times.
Yeah, you said they were chasing you, but I didn't know you wanted
no,
to
No, I said, I need
no, no, no. He said, hold them in there with your ult.
Yeah,
he
sorry.
Said that like 15 seconds after he said they're chasing me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. That was my bad.
Okay, let's go. What do we want to run? What was their time? 9:41? Okay. That's not. We held them even after overtime, so that's good.
Yeah, plenty of time what are
we
running?
We just have to complete the map and we win.
Yep.
What, Omar? You're lagging. Come on, let's bring it together.
Wait, do you want to play Winston with the D.Va?
Wait, is he lagging?
I heard his mic lag a little
Might
bit.
Have to go to lobby if I don't want to risk it.
He's the Omar. One that can send us to the lobby.
We'll be back in a second.
Okay. I should be good.
Okay.
So, push the jumpers, yeah. Winston, D.Va, Pharah, Genji.
Okay.
Just gonna push main.
Okay.
9:41.
Yeah.
I don't know how many seconds left on the setup.
20.
It was overtime.
Well, it was overtime, yeah. It was overtime. A couple seconds over overtime.
So oh, yeah, it's at 9:44 right now.
No. Yeah, 9:44. Or is it 9:41, whatever.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so let's go. Are we all going through Main Street?
Yeah, remember that, remember to take off 3 seconds.
Yeah. Attack commence. Capture objective A. Game shitter. They have a soldier up there? Let's get you healed up. Someone, you guys ready?
Are we going main?
Going. Boosting. Jumping. Gotta bash it.
Bastion's lit. Bastion's so lit. Vortex. He's getting heals.
Nope.
I'm down.
Metro on side.
There are some Metros one shot.
Alright, what are we gonna do? Kind of the back.
Alright, Genji should
Genji. You want a Widow or
yeah,
what?
I'm low though.
Again.
Just wait to go, Genji. I'm chasing you.
Do you want me to be a Reinhardt or...
I mean, we could try just like collapsing on the Bastion, hoping we out
the soldier's on me right now. If you guys want
to
fight,
no, he's in that back.
Yeah, soldier's on me, and I could get to them faster.
Here we go. Let's go. Speed boost them.
Beating.
The region rotated.
Oh shit! Yo, they're Lucio foam. Lucio or they're Reinhardt foam.
Bastion's dead.
That's my boss,
Rez.
No, I do not have Rez now.
I got the teleport.
Teleport is dead, yeah.
Teleport is dead.
Do you guys want me Reinhardt? Yes, no.
I have Genji ult and 20%.
Here, fuck.
Just go back until before Bastion gets set up again.
Okay. Speed is empty the bus.
This is the origin. Yeah, we'll switch to Reinhardt.
You can't lead. No more.
Speeding. Okay. Back. Tank on the side, tank on the side.
Bastion, ulti
I
have,
I don't have my ult. I don't
have my ult.
I died, no res.
Fight's on point.
Just don't go Reinhardt.
I have ulti next fight.
Just do Reinhardt. Are we gonna counter the Bastion? Like, what do we do?
Dude, I use my ult all the way in their spawn.
Just go Reinhardt and push fat. Look, just go jungle and speed back behind them. Kay. That's how we do it. Okay. And then I have all Genji ult.
Okay. Reinhardt, Alright, slow.
We have Mercy res.
Jungle.
They do too.
Let's go.
I'm a barrage.
Okay.
Jungle.
You're in jungle. Right here. Speeding. Let's go
behind.
This smash is a freak.
Just please.
Oh, nice. Do we have. Yeah.
No, they're all the way in that
shit,
back.
Shit, what the fuck?
I don't know. Passion just killed from here.
Yeah,
I'm not.
They're focused.
Push Reinhardt.
Got him. Cross the site.
Get right.
He got the beat.
The Bastion's stuck again.
Bastion's gonna reset.
Having the beat.
He tanked.
Oh, got the mercy.
And now focus back.
She used res already.
Bastion.
They have a teleporter up.
It's in the shoe store.
We have barrage.
I have barrage. Yeah,
I'm down. Nobody
saw that. Corona soldier. Okay, we have. They used all their ults. So let's go.
Where are we pushing?
Pushing main. Oh, fast. Let's push it fast before they set up. Let's go.
First spawners.
He swapped out Bastion.
Get on site.
The left side.
I'm about to die.
Kill the Ryan.
Kill this Ryan, please.
They all have horrible health in there.
I got the portal.
Let's go.
Come on site, please.
Mercy.
Soldier. On site.
We need a monkey.
Sight on site.
Soldier, guys.
I'm dead. You have no res. I hear you. Just use it, though.
Let's go. Just capture this.
That's Mercy.
Nice. Right. Good job.
I'm at back spawn.
Okay.
Sorry for not healing you guys at first. I had to kill the teleporter.
Yo, they're setting up top.
Ah, shit, I need heals.
Look, just crack
their
shield.
Yeah, just come to me. I'm back by bus.
Yo, just crack their shield and we're good. Because they're just setting up on high ground, so.
Spawn my barrage, I don't use it.
Nice.
Okay. They're setting up high ground. Oh my god. That's fine. Just wait. We're pushing. There, watch out, don't get collapsed on, guys. Speed buff back. Counter speed buff out of there. If they push all the way, we win this fight. If they overcommit, we win.
Yeah, the cowboy.
I killed the McCree.
Counter fighting.
Kill the shield.
I'll be back way before.
My shield's down.
Let's go.
They're climbing again.
They're going high ground. They're going high ground.
That's fine.
Going back, I saw my
ult.
Reaper in here.
Lost him off, please.
I can watch Reiner. Yeah. Reiner, it's off.
Nice. Kill right.
I have a res.
Reaper saw that.
Watch out, Heinen.
Oh, shit.
Mercy's gonna be going slow. She's gonna get
hammer,
off.
Drop the hammer on us. Main.
Can you res this to counter?
Please kill this Reaper on the point. Reaper on
4 down.
Yo, Mercy's down.
Alright, I swear. Get right.
Dropping the.
Nice, though. Ryan's dead.
I'm coming. Reaper's behind. Reaper's dead.
Let's go.
Play on a monkey.
McCree. You found that Mercy.
McCree's one.
Lucio on site.
Good. Push this. Good job.
Yeah, do you want me to swap Zarya or no?
Monkey's fine. Yeah. It's whatever you want. However you feel. You could swap Zarya because they have a Reaper.
No, I'll swap it next. Too far away.
Got a few minutes.
Reinhardt shield on the right side.
I have 95. If we break, just break Reinhardt's shield right now, we can push in with my ulti.
It's a revival shield.
Shield's cracking.
98.
Shield's low. Kill that Reinhardt.
Reinhardt's half. Soldiers lit two. Nice. Soldiers lit two.
Kill him. Oh, he's so close. Nice.
Let's go. Soldiers
down.
I killed
Reaper.
Reaper.
He's on me.
Got Reaper. Get on cart.
I'm blocking left door.
Okay, I'm blocking right.
Here comes the deep.
Nice!
Nice! Fuck yeah!
Good fucking job.
That was the best push of our entire life. Holy crap.
Good job, man.
Sudden death. Oh, fuck. You guys did work on that shield, man.
Yeah. Good fucking job.
That's it, right?
I think what won it for us is their soldier was bleeding, so Homer just jumped in and one-shot everything.
Yeah. I one-shot their soldier, then I one-shot their Mercy, dude.
Yeah. Their Reinhardt and their Roadhog just fucking shredded after that shield dropped. Good thing you killed that fucking Mercy.
Yeah, I was like, I hit the luckiest shots of my fucking life.
Most skill shots of your entire life.
Good job.
Yeah, we're tightening things up.
We have to wait for the next match.
Okay.
Our counter bastion is not very good. This is the Route 66.
Well, honestly, two of us went to the Symmetra and the Soldier that were way by themselves, and we barely lost to them.
I mean, Omar, you just really can't lead. You were like in front of all of us with the Pharaoh, and you just got mowed down.
I got fucking mowed down by the bastion. I stopped doing that after it was called out.
Okay, we're good.
Let's see. So who are we against next?
Let me check.
I don't think anybody right now.
What round is this?
We're round 5 now.
So loser bracket round 4, round 5 in the tourney.
This
is the farthest we've gotten. FA, good job, guys.
We have to either play an Oceanic or a European team.
Yeah, I definitely apologize again. Like, I honestly truly didn't hear you on this, sorry.
That's fine. But it's just like, when time's that low,
I honestly didn't know. I thought we were gonna just wait until they jumped down, and then we were gonna just fuck them up. But yeah, I just didn't think about it in this situation.
I had the same thought. I was like, okay, no, we'll just revive, and I'll drop the beat instead of dropping beat and then reviving.
Yeah. So we play slow motion or PKD.
Are these teams any good? Are they ranked at all?
European 19, Global 46, and then Oceanic 3, Global 42.
Okay, so they're around us.
Brother is facing CLG on the stream right now. You guys want to watch that?
We should go over what we're going to do on Route 66 real quick.
Yeah, let's do a Route 66 review.
Is that the map we're playing next?
Yeah.
Oh god.
That'd be the best use of our time.
I think let's go. We just have a bad problem with bleeding on there. Like, we just can't regroup on Route 66 at all.
Yeah.
Omar, make a lobby.
We need to just decide what we're gonna hold together. Like,
someone else make the lobby and put it on skirmish, because Ghost is taking forever to report the scores.
Okay, I'll do it.
So we're against PKD or that's good, dude. Nice, we could beat them too. Yo, if we beat them, I think we're against Helix, which is Rage's team, so we could shit on them. So we could go really far. Because if we beat the next team, we're against Helix, and we'll body them. We should be able to body them. And,
I mean, have you played against them before? How do you know?
I played against Helix before, but with a shitty team. Like, and this is, like, their B team, I think. So it's not even, like, that crazy. So then, after that, like, who else would we face? We'd face, WIP, which is 1938. Which is worse than the team we just beat.
We just beat a 19 North American team, so.
Yeah. They're 17, yeah. Nice. Hey, you guys join that. Like, and I'll just listen, because I already know all the, like, that shit, because I would rather just keep warm, so.
You should, like, tell us what you think about Route 66.
Route 66, I really don't have too much about it. Like, if you guys talk about stuff, then maybe I'll tweak it, but I'm going to hop in a quick play just to keep warm. I'm fucking
Senpai
shitting
lost
on people right
to,
now.
A team already.
Sensei, you mean?
Yeah.
Senpai!
Senpai.
Fucking our defense. Okay, let's just go over defense real quick, because I think
what do we want to run there? I think we should just look at a quick VOD on what pro teams run, because I honestly have no idea what people run. Like, do they run triple DPS?
Roadhog's common, Rayon's common, Pharah's common.
I think people run triple DPS on them.
Soldier and Reaper I see a lot of. I mean, I could Reaper instead if you want to run double heals.
If you want to have a triple DPS, then we can just
sacrifice like triple Lucio. DPS.
Yeah, well, this point.
Yeah, instead of Lucio, I think...
Well, we can't...
I think triple DPS, Roadhog. No,
what's our record right
DPS,
now?
Roadhog.
In
know.
The tournament?
Mm-hmm.
What? 5-1? 4-1? I just like, I don't know. Like,
I think. Wait, we're talking about defense though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm saying for offense, I think we should run Reinhardt, Roadhog, and triple DPS for Mercy.
Oh, that sounds strong.
It's like, yeah, that literally just. Yeah.
So that's Genji, Pharah, Soldier, probably.
No, I don't think we run Genji on first point. Like, it's really hard unless we have
our. What's it called? Our speed squad? Like, let's just.
Pretty much. I don't even like the thing about that is like, if you break Reinhardt's shield on off, let's talk about offense. Like if we're pushing and we break the Reinhardt shield, they have nowhere to, like, they're fucked. Either they split up and we target people accordingly because they'll just leave their Roadhog in the dust because the DPSs are gonna fall behind Mart. Like if we have Roadhog and just a triple DPS like a Soldier, Pharah, Reaper, and we just destroy their shield, they can't do anything. Whoever breaks that shield faster, because we crush their shield. I think that comp is huge. I'd rather
good offensive
jumpers
class.
I don't think jump. I think that's good.
That Reaper play is just gonna have to be like really spot on.
Unless we run.
Yeah, we could run a Bastion or a Soldier.
We could run.
Thing is,
yeah.
Thing about triple DPS, we're gonna have to really minimize the damage we take for maximizing. Like we're. Like,
well, I'm saying on
lose,
offense though. On that last push, I don't think it's bad. Because
oh,
like if we break that Reinhardt shield, I think we're good. Or we could just run a Pharah Soldier and I could play McCree. But or however we want to do it. Like we could just run Zarya Roadhog double. Roadhog will just help us.
I could play Zarya or Soldier in either of those comps.
Well, if we're running double DPS, I'll definitely play Soldier, but.
Because if someone can Roadhog, I'll just play a Zarya and then we.
I think we definitely need Roadhog on offense on that.
You're probably a better Roadhog than I am.
Let's just talk about the comps and then we'll talk about what we want to do. So, like, offense, I think triple DPS. Because, like, I don't know. Do we run? Because if we don't have a Lucio, it's going to be really hard for Reaper to get kills on, like, offense. But it does shred Lucio. The tanks. On offense, Route 66? I don't think so. On first point, I don't think you do. Maybe after a second point, just you could get his drop the beat for the final point. But first point, I don't think you need a Lucio at all.
What about a Bastion for defense? Are we just not feeling it at all? Because, I mean, like, every single time we run into a Bastion group, like, it takes a lot of time, yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
And then we can have people set up on that back then.
I think for offense, we run Reinhardt, Roadhog, Mercy, and triple DPS, and we'll figure out what we want as those DPS. I think that's perfectly fine.
Yeah.
And then really like for the defense. Yeah, I like Reaper. We'll play Reaper, Pharah, Soldier. What do we want to do after that? For defense, what do we want to do?
Back in the streets phase.
We could look at like VODs, because I really don't know what people run.
Widow's popular, Monkey's popular.
Widow?
What if we ran that that comp that you guys were trying on Gibraltar with the Monkey, the Roadhog, and the Reinhardt?
On so offense? All,
I mean, on defense?
Yeah.
Because I mean, like, it offers so much protection. Because, like, the Monkey can sit next to the top cave. And then if he ever gets pushed out, he just jumps over to mid.
That's not bad at all. I think Monkey would be kind of good.
I literally just hang out here, drop a barrier, and jump away.
Yep, exactly.
Timid.
Yeah.
The important thing about that is that we're not going to be able to swap for a while. Because if you die on the gas station phase or the service station stage there, it's really hard to get reestablished in the streets phase.
No.
So we might be stuck with what we have.
But maybe triple tank is like the answer, because like we can always just, you know, like I'll tank them, like they're gonna have to swap to a Reaper, and then if we have the Soldier, you know, we're gonna be hard countering.
Just to safe put it, if you're gonna die on the first point, die early. Like if we're all gonna die, then die early so we don't get a far back spawn. That's gonna fuck our fucking hold up.
And then when we do get split up, don't like feed. Wait for our team.
Please don't go in front of the Reinhardt if we don't have our team there.
Yeah.
Are we doing any scrims tonight? I'd like to not
I could
if possible.
I don't care. I mean, I have stuff to do later anyway, so.
I know, yeah, I have like stuff. Can we like maybe like not until way later?
I could do something around 8 or 9 Pacific.
Like Pacific? Okay, that's fine.
So, triple DPS first point, Monkey second point. Holding the second point, we'll just need to stand on the bridge where Omar's standing and have whatever our long range hit scan behind him.
I plan to not get hit by that fucking loss at all. They lost like one rank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did we go by a shit ton or what?
We went to 31 from like 37.
It's not bad. If we get to 20s, that's good. Like, I think if we beat this next team, and I think if we beat this next team, we have, like, the next two games actually a lot easier than our last two.
Yeah, we face Felix, which is Rage's team.
And
I don't know who Rage is.
No, he tried out for us.
One of our tryouts.
Oh.
So, like, I think it's definitely a lot easier than our last game. So, like, if we beat this next team, like, our rank was going to skyrocket because we'll go on a decent spree.
It's gonna be so fucking weird, dude. We either face an Oceania team or a European team.
Like, yeah.
What the fuck?
Wayne, we host,
Yeah, we're hosting, so it's our
team
advantage.
North American, yeah. We host.
That's good.
So we're climbing for the second point. For the third point, where do we want our probably two holds to be? Because there's a forward hold and there's a back hold to this point.
Yeah.
Going into last.
On this last point, I'm gonna be playing Azaria. I just think it's gonna be too fucking important.
It's really tight. It's like a second streets phase, to be honest. It's so tight. Like, Azaria ultimate can kill a lot here.
Probably exactly. Azaria, Pharah, Reinhardt.
And then a soldier back.
Then are we gonna keep the Roadhog, probably?
No, because I'm going Azaria.
Azaria.
Unless we swap, I'm assuming we would swap to the double heals at that point.
Yeah.
Or maybe, actually, honestly, a Reaper's super fucking good
inside
this building.
Yeah, Reaper's really
good too. So we could just stay single heals, and then since I'm Azaria, like, I can support the Reaper.
I think we should, like, just start running Reaper a lot more. Yeah. That hero's been...
Reaper's really good, and I don't understand why we don't run him more.
He's one of the most unbalanced heroes, along with Azaria.
We're, like, debating on our comms, that's pretty much it.
Bombs? So, to be 100% on this, for this entire defense, I'm always playing Pharah.
Do we even want Pharah at the last point? I don't
it's
think
either
we
that
do.
Or a Reaper, honestly. Like,
I
feel
think
like
we
the Pharah
run...
would get kind of shut down.
Yeah, I don't think we need Pharah on the last point.
I'll play
I think she's good
time.
On second point because you can get on roof.
Yeah, so then I'll play at the last point, I'll play Reaper.
Okay, And yeah, that's perfect then, because then we can still stay with the double heals.
The double heals, we'll Reaper. Okay.
Yep, Soldier, Reaper, Zarya, Reinhardt, Lucio, Mercy.
Dude, if only we could have a fucking Torgrin on this goddamn moving platform. A drive-by Molten Core.
It's so nice. I like the idea of these moving platforms.
Yeah. I do drive by Molten Core's offense at Torgrin on Volskaya Industries. It's the best
thing in
the
world.
You know what's really funny? In the Overwatch actual Discord, they consider eggplant protein.
Really?
Yeah.
It's good.
I mean, they are top 20. Like, I consider a top 20 teams.
I mean, they lost to another team that was around our ranking.
Yeah.
They may have just been playing bad today.
Maybe.
At the same
so.
Time, those two teams they lost to might just be on the rise, man.
Yeah.
They're rank strapping.
I mean, we're going this far with a roster we don't actually have a lot of chemistry with.
They're 38th right now. We made them drop.
38?
Oh, yeah. We're 20
and 8. Yeah, 20 and 8. 30th in the world.
Because I think they lost to some other rank 40 team.
They lost to Helix.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Slow Motion, they lost to. Drop the beat.
Slow Motion?
Who? Yeah.
Low.
Let's go over offense.
I really think no matter what, if we do the D.Va Winston strat, like, no matter what, whoever set up up top, we'll just fucking
wipe. Are you talking about on first point?
Yeah, first point.
I guess we could try that on
yeah, like, we can do first point jumpers, or we can do first point hit scan or DPS. It's kind of a choice we'll have to make.
Playing slow motion right now.
We're playing slow motion?
Yeah.
So, first point, do we want to jump or do we want to hit or play it slow?
We could play it slow, it depends how many people are really playing on the rooftop.
I mean, we won't know until we peek it.
Yeah, I could peek it if you want.
I think it's gonna be weird, like, if they don't set up on the gas, you know what I mean? Like, that's gonna be kind of not meta. So no matter what, like, us jumping on gas station getting high ground is gonna be an advantage, nonetheless. Like, who cares how many people are up there, and we get high ground, they're gonna fuck up.
Are we gonna push high ground, or are we gonna come through under the bridge?
I honestly feel like we should be going high, or, what's this called? Like, go top cave.
I like the D.Va.
Yeah, top cave, get the D.Va over through there, like, I drop a shield, like, GG's. Because if all of us just go up, or, like, go through the cave and then just jump up, like, GG. What can they do to stop us?
It's what, four jumpers and a support? And two supports?
Yeah.
And then the important part of the advantage of having that many jumpers is that we can jump forward and hold saloon on the next point.
Yep.
Which is how you
just
zone that out.
We just keep shoving fucking pressure into them. Like, if we just do the Gibraltar strat on every single fucking base, like, it's just gonna be GG.
Be back real quick.
We just have to. Actually, it doesn't even matter. I feel like we should do like a delayed push until the cart gets up into a point where like we feel comfortable, and then we'll just push in.
I mean, we'll get the cart to the corner, and then that's probably a good place to push it. Yeah.
Yep. Because then someone could just keep floating back, and they're all gonna be upper.
Yeah. Well,
I highly doubt they're gonna just jump back down to the cart. That'd be kind of weird. Because then we have high ground, and they don't.
What's gonna happen is that we're gonna jump them, gonna collapse on cart, and we're gonna collapse on them collapsing on cart.
Yep. Exactly.
Yeah.
So, you want to do the D.Va Winston?
The D.Va Winston is there just because she's a second jumper and she can counter Torb.
Yeah.
And Bastion.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if they have a Bastion, like, we just shove it down their throats.
Alright. But that's if they have a Bastion. They may not have it.
Still, if not, we still have four people up top.
Yeah.
And that, so that's a Genji...
So that's just our new Monty strategy. That's a Lucio, Pharah, D.Va, Monkey, Genji, Mercy.
Yep.
Are we going to jump from the high ground, or are we going to go through the cave on high ground and jump from there?
I would say bottom left cave, because I don't think it would be smart for us to go all the way around. And plus, that's going to give us cover. Like,
yeah, they're going
to
see us coming if we go high ground then. Let's just go bottom left cave.
Okay.
Maybe a boost once we get to that cave.
And then Lucio can stay next to cart until we need, you know, whatever.
Yeah, Lucio and probably Mercy floating between cart and...
We're going to decide when we want to actually go through the cave. Like, at what point does the cart have
right
to be?
As... red as a cart hits that corner, we'll just ball them
up to the left side. Yeah, as soon as it hits that sign.
Are we ready?
Yep.
I'm good.
Yep.
Okay, so what are we running on defense?
Did we say we're gonna run the bash or no?
Nah, fuck the bash. Well, honestly,
we're not running Bastion.
Yeah, I'm running Roadhog idea. Until the after the first one. I'm starting Zarya.
Yep,
okay.
For Winston.
Oh, Winston. We said Winston.
Defense here.
Defense
yeah,
here.
Remember?
All right,
yeah, I don't think Winston's that bad here.
Because he's gonna
Tripping
hold next. Yeah, because he's gonna hold next to the cave with the soldier, and then if he ever gets in trouble,
usually
he's
that's
where
the Roadhog's job.
I mean, I think
Winston
not, I
cuts off
over.
Their DPS is pretty hard. I like
Monkey.
It.
Monkey's pretty good.
And
at
plus, he can always jump back. Like, I mean, it's fine for me to 1v1 over there, but it doesn't really accomplish anything. Especially if the cart's moving, I could just start gripping off of the cart.
I'm so surprised A-Clank kept going fucking that the side, same fucking side on attack every single time.
Yeah.
Like it did
like
not
jungle?
Work for him. Yeah.
He said, "All right, guys, jungle didn't work. Let's go through there again."
See,
guys, jungle's not working.
Long, so,
I mean, they were just doing it because you guys were split up from us. But I guess they could have tried to jump on me, but we would have seen him for a while.
They tried to single us out, but they didn't have the jungles to do so. They insisted on keeping the Reinhardt.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you guys think about having Valiant over here?
Yeah.
On that corner, and then the Mercy floating back and forth because like we'll have us three over here.
If Justin's protecting that area, then Valiant should be able to get pushed.
Exactly.
Yeah. I'm gonna watch his upper cave.
I'll watch the lower cave.
I will.
If you guys see a Widow, let me know.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop. 17 MS? No way.
I have 110 right now.
53.
80.
Tracer?
Yeah, they have a Tracer.
No Widow. No Widow.
Tracer, Reaper, Pharah.
Yeah.
Shields 5. They're
pushing under.
100 shields going down. Are we not shooting their shield?
Yeah, shoot their shield. I'm shooting it.
They collapse.
Their shield's low.
Stopping car.
Reaper.
Oh, they got me.
Monkey just.
Oh, wait, we're waiting too long to collapse on him.
Oh my,
oh my
gosh, I just got one shot. What the fuck?
Onward and upward.
Yeah, that was my bad. That was my bad for sure. I wasn't shooting the shield for shit.
Okay.
Yeah, you were just kind
of.
Yeah, that was 100% my fault.
Yeah, we were shooting the shield and we were collapsing. We were all just kind of watching it roll by.
Yeah. Alright, I'm sorry.
I'm watching upper cave.
We all got upper spawn. Oh, yeah. All good spawns.
They have ult advantage, watch out.
Shoot their shield. Where's our Pharah? Shoot their shield.
I'm shooting it, I had to reload.
Hey, whenever you're ready to jump in, just let me know.
I have an ult.
Hey, wait, the Tracer on us.
Tracer!
Stop in the Tracer.
Oh my god.
How did that even get you?
Just let turned.
I don't have
shield. On the back of your shield.
Nice. You killed the Tracer.
Shield's going back up.
You made a jump. I'm jumping on him. Dropping a bear on him.
Pharah's up
focusing
top.
Right, focusing right.
Pharah's up top.
Reaper's gonna get me. So you got
I'm
me.
Dead.
I have ult. Is anybody here with me that I can help?
Not see anything.
Fuck, Pharah's getting pocketed.
Oh, I got pushed off.
Once I'm down. More onto the breach.
Falling back.
My mercy's out.
System optimized. Oh, I'm coming back.
Gonna get this
can we contest this?
Okay, I can put a barrier. We can contest it all up.
Well,
whatever you guys want to
do. I'm here.
Okay, let's get
give
through.
Me a second.
Put down a barrier.
Ryan
through.
Are you guys ready?
Through. The justice.
She was above me. What? I wish she would have called that.
I wish he would have waited 5 seconds.
I mean, Monkey jumped in, so.
I wish he would have waited 5 seconds. Can we stop feeding? This is literally exactly what we were talking about.
You can't just jump in like that. No, Reinhardt said wait.
He said he was here.
No, he didn't.
No, he said wait in
a second.
5 seconds. Yeah.
Wait, once I got my ult, let's just get ready to
whatever, let's just hold this last point for 5 minutes.
I'll push the Reaper after I pull this brush.
Okay. I need a recharge shield. You should probably recharge shield. No one's here.
I can't hear you.
Reaper's trying to fly. I got him. This will
protect us. I'm my ult. Are we ready?
can jump in.
The shield's almost down.
Yeah. Watch for the Mercy. The Mercy's gonna res.
Yeah, watch for Mercy res.
There it is.
There she is.
Mercy's dead.
Varying cart. Kill us,
I
Ryan.
Got hammered down.
Firing this, Ryan.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to
Ryan down.
Good.
Oh, mercy.
Mercy.
Oh my god. Chris, my cart. I was 100 HP. Chris, for like 30.
Yeah, we're not running two healers. This is kinda rough. When I get my monkey, also back to Lucio.
Watch, I'll be honest.
I have ult here.
Mercy's hurt. Mercy's hurt.
Reaper speed buff. Watch out.
Can't contest that.
Just can I. Are you doing stuff on Lucky? If not, just swap heroes.
I'm just gonna try to
get Yeah, let's get ready now.
Yeah, swapping heroes.
Last point together. When you guys are ready, get ready.
They're pushing it in, you guys.
Okay, we have to hurry up. Let's go.
Best if we can. Let's shatter.
You still have to touch the point, you can't
go. Bro, we just like everybody's just dropping the ball. Like what the fuck was that?
Yeah, we just let him roll through 2 points without looking at him.
Like what? Everyone's just doing their like just fucking brain dead for those 2 points. Like what?
Well, we're trying a hero comp we've never done.
Doesn't even matter though, it's not even the hero comp, it's just people not doing their role. That's it. Like first point, we just let them go through. Second point, we just let them go through, and then people just jump in, die. Everyone's pushing one by one. Reinhardt uses the ult, even no one next to him. Like,
I didn't use ulti until the last point.
Yeah.
No, you use ulti first point. I mean, second point.
No.
You 100%.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I asked before, I said, do I have people with me? Do I have people with me? I have 2 yeses, so I used
the supports, I think.
Nah, Omar just died, like, right as you said that, too. Yeah. So it's just basically you and me.
Well, I mean, I wanted to die so I can switch to Reaper, but I got rezzed as a Pharah.
Whoops.
Okay, so we basically just have to.
I would wait for your rez timer to even be up. On my screen, it only showed 2, so I don't know how you got the rez. I rezzed the 2 people in front of me. It shouldn't have even given that to you unless it completely glitched out. Because I was timing that. I made sure because you said you wanted to switch. So. Check this out. That's on the server then.
I think I'm gonna go Tracer over Genji.
Yeah.
My bandwidth is actually bad.
Yeah, I have like 120 ping.
I have 17,
16, 80, 50. Must be Midwest server.
Let's get ready, guys. We can't lose any time.
Wow.
Let's hope they don't fight the car at all.
Alright, let's be like Verb's Plow here, come on.
Push the cart, wait to get in.
I'll just go underneath.
Once it hits the bridge.
I hear a Tracer, otherwise that ours.
They have one.
Okay. Are we good?
Go.
They have a Torbjorn.
Yeah.
Hurts them.
Tracer above.
Ryan
dropped, Ryan dropped.
Tracer on me, Tracer on me. Coming to point, coming to point.
Ryan on cart.
Soldier's got 1 sick.
Ryan and Tracer, tight. In pocket, I'm dead.
Their Torbjorn's not gonna be sitting up.
Regroup and go back in. Regroup, don't die.
Time to accelerate. I'm fucked. I was already in. I was already in because their fair was 20% health.
Just wait.
After I said don't go in.
For a sixth? Okay.
I'm here.
We need
the
Tracer.
Boosting again.
This is my
jam.
Oh my god.
They're all on the right.
Tracer, you're done.
Fair above me, now twisted.
I'm going behind right now.
We need an answer to this, Pharah.
Nice.
Back up, Ginger.
Fuck, I couldn't get out. Can you res this? You need to res this.
It's just a Tracer.
Or not.
It's not resing people. What the fuck?
I'm gonna keep pushing on him. Oh, here.
I'm getting fucked.
Yep. Blue team gets fucked, MP4.
I'm gonna die, like, I'm so insane.
How did we lose that fight? I killed like three people off the bat.
They rezzed. Yeah.
They rezzed right away.
They rezzed.
They rezzed and they killed the Mercy.
And I was the only one that got the rezz somehow.
He dropped the beat in 5.
Chaser's dead.
Go, off that pick.
Ching.
Dude.
He dropped the beat. There, oh, dropping the beat. Us. Get forward.
Reinhardt's on the cart right now.
Kill
that
Ryan, kill that Ryan. Sights above.
Rover and Jevon on
still
cart.
Push the cart.
There's still
the
a cart, there's still a cart.
I put a shield on right
before
I
revive. What's this?
Four.
Shatter on sight. Or Shatter on sight. Multicore.
Get the Mercy. Mercy's behind you, Omer.
Yeah,
he's gone. Move to the beat. I'm just getting started. 60 seconds remaining. Well, good game. Just try to catch this first point. This will
protect us. Perez now.
Troll here will boost in. My Reaper. They're already in, I'm boosting. Soldier got me.
I'm not gonna shoot him on the ground. Oh, time to
accelerate! Time for one more push. Push together. Let's push the lower cave. Cart's right there. Or not. 10 seconds.
God, I hate predetermined maps.
Yeah, so do I.
I mean, DC Stakes is always a map you struggled with.
Yeah, but like, when you have the option to draft, which is like everything ever, we could just ban Route 66 and we could have beaten this team on a map that we actually play.
That we actually know. This is the only time Route 66 has ever played is when you're forced to play it. Yeah. Nobody chooses to play Route 66.
It shouldn't be, like, loser bracket shouldn't be forced to play. It's still a best of one if you draft. It doesn't, like, it doesn't speed up the loser bracket any fucking more when you force us to play a map.